Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Animalia, and in that we are studying phylum Aschelminthes. This phylum is basically thread-like organisms. So let's study about their features today. If you study about Aschelminthes, they have bilateral symmetry. They are also having pointed ends to their structure, and the size can vary depending upon the region they are present. Also, there are small thorn-like structures present on their body, which are termed as rough cuticles. So Aschelminthes are basically called as thread-like worms because they represent or look like threads under electron microscope. They are unsegmented. They don't have segments or divisions on their body and have all the three germ layers present in them: endoderm, ectoderm, mesoderm. The symmetry is bilateral symmetry, the one that's observed in human beings. They have cuticles, the rough structure that gives scars or presence or movement very slowly on their body. There's a presence of mouth and anus in them. Anus is the excretory part system and mouth is the digestive part system. Ganglia and nerve rings in them or in their nervous system competite along. Now, in the nervous system, the ganglia and the nerve rings associate and help in the transduction of impulses. Now, male and female reproductive tract in these organisms have their own reproductive gametes, and when these gametes meet together, there's reproduction taking place. They can occur in sea regions, sometimes moist conditions, or even it can be terrestrial in nature. Being triploblastics makes them survival instinct strong. So students, this was Aschelminthes, and I hope we all here are very clear with this concept. Thank you.